I can't wait for you this time. Why? I've grown up as an artist, as a brand, as a person, musically, as a woman, as in every way, and I can't wait to share with you the 29 shades of Sheebah Karungi, because I'll be making 29 in November. So I can't wait to show you everything I've grown in. This year, I know it's not going to be anything close to what it was 2 years ago. It's going to be bigger, it's going to be better, it's going to be more mature, more everything, triple everything you saw 2016.
Bokede, as a brand, we are forever grateful to Sheebah and management for coming on board. It is not a guarantee that she's supposed to come with the team, but they knew we are a mega brand, and here they are once again. We did it last year, we are ready to do it again. We are going to fully publicize this using all our sister platforms.
And we are really happy to be part of her journey. The reason why we want to sponsor the concert is because she is that artist who wants very unique things. And for us, a company, we look for someone who can rock different styles, different things every now and then.
And definitely, I'm sure it all went down well last time. That's why you see that Sheebah and her management team, still, they don't change a winning formula. That's why you see it is Bouquet Day again, it is Coca-Cola again, it is KT Events again, and definitely, and it's Africana again.
Wankona kona, weanzi jema vega. Wampunza unza, waliombo pyo mutwe.